Welcome to Allergic Stadium, home of the Lost Wages Invaders. And Bricks, last time I was here, I lost my shirt at the casino.
What in it, Ben? I lost three fingers and my one good toe. I should have seen it coming, though, Grim. I was in the whole 5 G's, and the lone shark was a real shark!
Yeah, well, that's a tough break. That was my favorite shirt, too.
And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Lost Wages Invaders. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yeah, Mouse, he was on the kettle now. You know what?
If you like your cocktail cold, your soup hot, and your steak still mooing, then you're going to love seeing mutants knocked cold, their brains turned into hot lava soup, and their bodies strewn about the field, lying still and barely moving. NFL Game Day is on the air.
You just made me hungry, Grim. I'm going to go get some extra crispy mutant finger strips.
Hey, get me a full slab of broken mutant ribs while you're there.
Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
And it's first and 10. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and 5. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. Third down and 3. Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Well, that's a lovely shank for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole, and he just lets that one go. He says, no thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Here comes the defense. That's a touchdown saving tackle right there. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown. This should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. What a hit that was. And it's first and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy head so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Is that right, Glenn? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down in a mile. And he runs it for 4 yards. Third down and forever. This guy's a brick shithouse. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
And they'll line up for the punt here. And the punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball. They just let that one drop and play it safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten.
One.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets. Literal as you think.
Third and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's how you get your buzz on in the NFL.
And I'm 2/5 into this bottle of scotch.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Third and two. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten. And he held on to that one for a first down.
Oh, seriously, man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. First down and nine.
sets up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
Well, as a quarterback, you have to take risks and just chuck the ball. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novacare. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
And that'll be second. Defense has enough of this BS and jumps offside to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. Second down and two. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third and two. Up for the field goal attempt, trying to ignore the defense's threats of murder. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Not one.
Quarterback has had enough and called a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
And that defender just got cut in half.
And he's off to the races. And the defense is on his heels. He's at the 10.
It's a touchdown.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
First and ten. Right rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unsure. Oh, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and ten. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose!
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and ten. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and ten.
nobody can touch me with an eyeball, I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. Looks like the defense called the Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. And like Brix's balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. The defense comes up big, stopping a two-point attempt. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. He just got crushed.
Okay, no, man, I can't. Come on, get on.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
And we're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned from a halftime show. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one. Eight.
The runner pulls out a chainsaw. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 eight.
They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. How you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game.
Hot two.
There's no reason to...
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Brim. You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just guineas.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
And it's first and ten. More points, so they're going for two. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. If you think his dancing is bad, you should have been here in the old days. He used to mark their territory the old-fashioned way. But they agreed to dial it down to interpretive dance.
I took an interpretive dance class with a werewolf once, Grim. He damn near clawed my face off.
That was before the class even started.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room. Take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsatan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And they call it ginormous. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Away.
Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
The people like it.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. It's first and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10. A 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick. He will. Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. Join the MFL and try Roid Rage and have your revenge. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch. Damn, Mouse. He's on kettle now.
They're going for 2 points. And they run it in for 2 points. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Perfect pass and a score! Wow, 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting corpse at the edge of the galaxy. And today, look at him. He's a dancing scoring machine!
What a story! What a wonderful story!
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through!
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell!
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's 1st and 10. And he picks up a new set of downs. And it's 1st and 10. up 4 on that pass and catch. Second down and 6. Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question.
Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown!
I'm not saying the ref has been bribed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new purse.
Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down and never going to happen. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. The punter for today is being played by my kid's sister, or at least it seems like it. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot 1. Hot 2. Hot 3.
Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
Hot 2.
Good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains of score, did it? How good can it be?
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot 2. Hot.
Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play. He should go to Lost Wages and deal cards. First down! And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die. Okay, good. Get him up.
Second down and a lot. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Third down and 8.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot
8. They are going for it. And the defense is licking their mutant lips. defense wasn't ready for that at all, Bricks. The offense converts on fourth down and keeps the drive alive. Scrambler. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
If he had getting killed by a chainsaw before he completed his bucket list on his bucket list. MVP conversation breaks. Got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
He scored. He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Brad. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. With a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and ten. And the defense jumps outside. And then on sportsmanlike play of the day, brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. And it's first and ten. Good thing they have a drug testing in the NFL, because whenever they juice their clip, and he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
for 6 yards. And that'll be 2nd down and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot tight.
Nicely done for a first down. First and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Comes the extra point attempt.
Hey.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Wages Invaders win at home. As my dad always said, bet on the home team advantage and always flush twice, or maybe 3 times. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, man, I'm on a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.